Hey guys, Peachy here, and this is part 20 of the Assassin's Creed 2 playthrough. Last time we took out the Aussie brothers, and now we're in the second repaired memory strain, memory 13, well, sequence 13. But yeah, we're currently after Girolamo Savonarola, but we gotta take out his lieutenants first. So yeah, that's essentially the goal of this episode. Okay, now let's start with this one right here.
Reject the base and material. Seek salvation in the flames.
Okay, assassinate the big guild artist. Of course, it's restricted area now. I just heard that. Can I murder these two? I'm gonna just knife you real quick. Where does this lead? Nowhere really. Just double check the guard layout. Okay, and he's over there, right?
And if others might gaze upon my creation and see something of the Lord within, well, would they not be also brought closer to me? And so I thought myself an outlaw, a speaker, a preacher. A guide to
saw
those
nothing.
Who had lost their faith. But in truth, I was deceived. The devil is a crafty sort. His manipulations many.
I thought my words were good.
But in truth, they were doors. Doors that allowed his corrupting influence to enter into our world.
Okay, so he's up down the top right. Walking around.
Made them lustful and base and immoral.
Probably poison is the best option. I don't really want to walk ahead because I'm going
to
get seen by those two.
The damage I have wrought. I pray that you will join me. Free yourselves of deception and corruption. Give up your blasphemous works.
Come on, just a little closer. Damn it, he's going to fucking walk up there. And then out of smoke bombs, I should have replenished. God damn it.
Desire.
Fuck it.
What have I done? What have I done?
Your actions were not your own.
I was near the blacksmith as well before I started this.
Self-doubt let him hold me as he did. I am sorry.
As am I. Non è una scelta. E compio a cuor leggero.
Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace.
That's annoying that I didn't stack up on smoke bombs, because yeah, this is going to be annoying to escape. Or maybe not. Return to Anonymous. You know, Anonymous, the fucking person. Nope, not here. The moment I sit down, they stop running. That's actually funny. Okay, that's one down. That Paolo and La Volpe with Machiavelli. I believe so. Yep. Okay, one down, eight to go. Oh, come on. Ezio, come on. There we go.
People of Firenze, come! Gather round! Listen well to what I say. The end approaches. Now is the time to repent! To beg God's forgiveness!
Now to kill the preacher. First an artist, now a preacher. Not two completely different things.
Are all around us. Unrest, famine, corruption. These are the harbingers of darkness.
We must stand firm
in our devotion, lest they consume us all. I see you, sir.
Nope, saw nothing. I do want to assassinate him from the roof, but at the same time, there's quite a few people there. Damn. Yeah, it is.
He showed me the truth. At last, my eyes were opened. And so I stand before you today, in the hope that I might open yours as well. Understand that we teeter upon a precipice. On one side, the shining, glorious kingdom of God. On the other, a bottomless pit of despair. Come back to the Lord.
Right there.
Already you stand precariously on the edge. Men like the Medici and the other family.
I was about to say again, what the fuck are you doing there?
Your mind.
The game glitched out for a second.
It is your own.
Didn't know where to go.
Not all of us require deception to be convinced. I already believed. All I said is true.
Nothing is true. Non è un compito facile il mio. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat de pace number 2. Return to Anonymous. The fact he says return to Anonymous, look at it. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to smoke bomb for this guy. Fuck you. You. Clever smoke bomb. Because one's bound to check the hay barrel right there. Yeah, I need to do that and then run. Okay. I should be good here. No, actually. Turns out not. Come on. Come on, fall. Okay, yeah, they both fell. None of them were looking at me though when I done that to the guy. Do we have to show him walking away from every single one? Seems a bit redundant. Yeah, budgie messenger, not like I really need to get him, but yeah. I'm earning that much money at this point, like getting there and build GM Messenger is a bit redundant.
Non si passa! Do you hear me? Until you've all submitted and given yourself over to the Prophet, Savonarola, this bridge will remain closed to you. I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit! Why fight us? Why resist? This city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the wastes to wallow in self-pity. Savonarola wants only the best for you, a city free of vice and temptation, a people united by faith. All men are equal in the eyes of the Lord. And so they shall be in Firenze. This is a chance for us to turn over a new leaf. We leave behind our miserable past and return to simpler times. I am here to help, to lead you into a new future. Only accept our gift. Continue to refuse, and I fear you'll have to contend with more than just a shattered bridge. Understand, my intention is not to threaten. I merely seek to open your eyes to a greater truth. That times are changing. No, that times have changed. And now
nothing good will come of resisting. I hear you moaning and complaining. You say you have things to do, places to go, obligations to fulfill. Ha! You have but one obligation, to submit. Why fight us? Why resist? This city is ours. Your precious Medici have abandoned you, fled into the wastes to wallow in self-pity.
Wear a noble's clothes. How is it Savonarola charmed you?
Wealth and power do not ensure contentment. I wanted even more.
Okay, I accidentally ended up meeting my mic server. I don't know how long I was meeting for, but...
Questo non è che un atto dovuto. Requiescat in pace.
Yeah, so if there's a random bit of, like, me being quiet, then you know why. Oh, God. You saw nothing? You can't see a thing? Nope.
Which way did it go?
You can't see me down here. It's too far for you to look. Let me just spin over here. Hey. My mic wasn't muted, then I'd ignore what I said, but if it was, then I apologize. I thought I switched it back because I muted it just to quickly sneeze, and yeah, there we go.
Secure those crates. We can ill afford to let their contents fall into the wrong hands.
So he's on a boat. Port Authority. Board the ship without being seen and put an end to the merchant's trade. Do I have to board the boat, or can I just shoot him?
We'll see just how tough the holdout are.
Kill him without being detected. Okay. This could be difficult. No, I'm going down. Don't worry.
To think I once considered them my patrons. Before
they brought,
open my eyes.
Okay.
Then I saw the evil.
Really? I can't climb from here. Didn't really want to go around the side, but looks like I'm having to. Okay, now I can climb back around. Question is whether or not I get seen by this guy. No, you saw nothing. Alright, he can't see me from here. He's going back around. Just wait for you to lose interest. I need to, like, get on and then drop a smoke. If that'll work, it is. Okay, why it went for those two and not him, I don't know. Game Y. Do that. Now I can't be like spotted. No, I didn't want to go that way, I wanted to go this way. Okay, now to just wait for those two to come back up. Why is D1 on that side on a slower timer? There we go. There's one. Now just to wait for this guy. Bye bye for you.
We'll see just how tough the holdouts are when they're forced to go without food.
There we go.
Bronzo!
What? What have I done?
You tried to force devotion.
Sometimes the people must be told what to think.
No good has ever come of that. Benché il mio cuore sia turbato, la mia mente è lucida. Requiescat in pace.
He was a pain in the ass. Okay, no, I'm out of here. No, shit, fuck.
You think you can escape?
I can't see. Now you die!
I'm out. Cause fuck you. Up to the roof. Shit. Up the ladder.
Go.
Run. Run.
Damn it. I can't see him anymore.
Fuck you.
You won't get away this time.
Shit.
I won't escape. Aura.
No, I'm out. I'm out. Out of here. No. People, help. Cover me. There's no one around. Ooh, home. Voila! Oops, sorry. Yes, I napped.
You must not disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing her people to follow a madman?
This one actually confronted
me. It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
Oh, shut up. Savonarola is not going to hear of you again.
Oh, Piccolo! Hurry, get him! Savonarola is our savior! Why must you resist this?
Don't be shy.
I'm not in bed.
Hurry, I'm losing
him! Don't kill me!
There he is! Get him!
No, nothing. Dude, come here.
people agree, else they would not follow as they...
Fuck you.
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me. With that... thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
That was probably the easiest one so far. I love how it's every time to Anonymous, and I already was. Just to prevent the fall damage, grab the ladder. Okay, Lieutenant number 6.
Your orders are simple. Keep watch over these fields, and ensure no harm comes to the bundles of Fiano. It may seem a mundane task, but it is critical nonetheless.
It's, hey, do you really need a guard for it? Assassinate the farmer, but avoid alerting this henchman. Okay. So, yet another one where I have to remain anonymous. So, preferably, take out you. Take out you.
Many have fallen into hands. They require clothing, food, shelter, water.
Oh no, I didn't mean to go to map.
All of these things are born of Fien.
I so hear there's you two grumbling. Of them following him. There's you one boy that hay barrel, one by that hay barrel. A whole group by that hay barrel. Fucking
our very existence depends upon keeping all of this secure. You don't believe me, do you? Let me explain.
Get rid of you.
They, in turn, pull our carts, which transport our goods to other cities, where trades this way.
No, our get back in.
Is made to thrive. And then there is the livestock. Cattle and sheep require piano for sustenance. As you know, they provide us with all the
mass.
Wool, meat, and milk to name a few. Do you see them? Why the Fiano must not fall into enemy hands.
There is so many guards.
So do not dismiss the work you do here. It is vital to our continued success.
Bye bye to you.
Why can't he walk like everyone else?
So he comes back over this way, right? If I remember. I need to be careful. If any of these guys search in the hay barrels, I am fucked. Okay, if anything, I need to make a run to that one there. Getting in this one when he comes back over, which is a case of the waiting game, I know, but here he's all the way over there. I don't even think, apart from the like group of two, yeah, apart from those two, none of the other guards come out, don't come over here, I think. Just don't search the hay barrel. Okay, yeah, there we go. He walks away from it. Nope, saw nothing. Thank you for making this simple! he walks straight over.
You would have let I your clearly own people starve.
All right,
for what?
But, okay.
Too long. I suffered their insults. They called me simple and low class. I wanted their respect. I'm afraid you do not have mine.
Why is afraid got two F's?
Penoso e trapasso.
That's the title, fuck up?
Rietoserai o tuo sonno. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace. I am anonymous. Huzzah. Paola and La Volpe again for like the third or fourth time. Eight barrels for the win. Okay, three left. Yep.
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
Good question.
Another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play it here. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo.
So, assassinate the captain of the guard. Guard it.
Survived
away the guard. Bye bye to you.
Before he was fired, he would die.
Go on then.
Every day without
you know what, let's speed this up. Take you two out. Take you out.
Am I to believe in the champion of the downtrodden here? A hero come to free the people.
Come on then. Fight to you. Fight to you. Fight to you.
So there won't be enough of you left to bury.
Come on then.
These are lies.
No matter what you do,
bye bye to you. Come on then. Damn it, Mr. Counterprompt. Aha. Major fall for it. Okay, fuck you, son of a bitch.
Dead man! Aura! On your knees!
Is this truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
Yes.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Okay, maybe not.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiesca di pace.
You break the rules, we break you. Okay, now just to take you out.
You stop a moment. You.
No, I'm out. There we go. Okay, now I'm pretty sure this one was closer. Whee! Oh, he's on top of there. God damn it. This is a climb. Climb the dome without being sick. Climb it without being seen. Fucking hell. I'm assuming there's going to be a load of guards over it. Yep. All the way up there. Okay. So far so good. Bye bye to you. I'm gonna just quickly navigate around. Yeah. God damn it, why did he have to turn around? Yeah, this one's going to be a bit of a problem. He hasn't noticed the body. Good. No, nothing. Saw nothing. Bye to you. Okay, now just stay this side, wait for him to walk back over. That's no. Okay. Now for help up. Okay, I can't jump because of the surface. Good to know. Wait. Okay, the one on the left goes fully all the way around. Okay, you can't see the body. And just quickly deal with you. And bye bye to you. Oh, that was stressful.
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just. I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Requiescat in pace. Okay, number 8 done. Shh. Okay, thank God. Ow. Is it on the floor? Thank God, yes it is. Let me guess, it's in here. Yep.
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Oh, it's a doctor. Fascinate the doctor without being seen. Okay.
Now where is he from?
Ah, and this isn't a restricted area, but I am wanted. Huh. Okay, there seems to be only one guy on the roof so far. There we go. I'm assuming, yeah, that side of the roof has two or three. Oh, that's a different building. That's why. Makes sense.
The choice is yours to make.
Okay, so it's this climb up here. Wait a minute though, isn't he under the arch right here? He is fucked.
Why fight it? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves.
No, damn it.
And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin.
Damn it. Can I really not climb this?
Need I go on? We cared overmuch for earthly kings and pleasures of the flesh. We shied from the face of God. And why wouldn't we, shamed as we were at our actions?
Okay.
This is why you ache and take ill. It is divine retribution. But fear not. If you wish to be healed, if you wish to be saved, only pledge yourself to
Savonarola. Okay, if this guy turns around, I might be able to go in from the back.
And I will admit you.
Okay, this fast walk.
Be granted the finest hair strength there has to offer, free of charge. For I am a being of compassion and mercy, just as the Lord made me.
Yep. I need these two to piss off. No, you saw nothing. Bye bye. That was close.
Have spilled the blood of a healer.
No. I've spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile.
Requiescat in pace. There we go, number 9. Now just to run! Oh, hi there. Yeah. Watch this. Magic trick. Yeah. And like that. I'm gone. Shit. Fuck. No. I need to escape. Yeah, knew there was an agile guard. Money. Money, 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 money. People, help, help, help.
I heard that. Money! How long can you keep running, eh?
Okay. Whee!
Damn it! Getting away! There he is! Get him!
Damn it! Nope.
Faster! Eccolo! Hurry, get him! There! Get
nope.
him!
Nope. Hide in here. You saw nothing. So many guards. Yeah, you've lost me. There we go. All 9 done. Flee, people. Whew, that was stressful. Okay. But yeah, with that, I am going to end the episode here because it's gone on long enough. So yeah, we killed all the lieutenants. So if you guys enjoy, please make sure to leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.